Hello, hello, this is me speaking from the old radio.
To achieve this simple vintage voice effect, select your track. Now go to Effects and apply High Pass Filter. Select 12 decibels. Now go to Effects Amplify. Go for 11 decibels and allow clipping. Now go to Effects, apply Low Pass Filter. Select 6 decibels. And now go to Effects Amplify and play over here how much noise you want in your voice. Go for 11 decibels for example. Now add new stereo track. Go to Generate and select Noise. Make it white and amplitude 0.4. Don't play it right now because it will be very, very loud. Just reduce gain here and then you can hear it. And now go on the bottom over here and change project rate to be 8000.
Hello, hello, this is me speaking from the old radio.
And this is how you make some nice vintage voice effect in Audacity. I'm Philip, thanks for watching and bye bye.